this is Garth with Moon Valley Candles. I'm here with Ivy today, and we're going to make Northern Lights candles. Have you ever made a candle before in your life?
No.
Be honest with everybody there.
No.
Never.
No.
Not
Never.
Any kind of candle. Okay, well, this should be interesting, but I bet that we can make a quality Northern Light candle, and it's going to turn out to be like a professional candle. It's not that difficult, and I'm going to show you how.
Okay.
Are you game for that?
Yeah.
All right. And I'm just going to walk you through the steps, Ivy. Today we're going to, first thing we would do is wick up these molds. This particular wick is a little, it's thick enough that it's going to give off a nice flame and enough light, because the point of the Northern Lights candles is to backlight the colors in there, and you want enough glow from it because it's kind of a translucent candle. So that's the point of this. So that's what I'm using this for. Okay. Let me show you what I do. I mean, literally, you can wick a candle up in 30 seconds, okay? The next step would...
Sea breeze.
Check it out. See if... Make sure that that's the one that you want.
Yeah.
That's the one, okay. And I will use it for the candle that I'm making as well. So, sea breeze. Here, I'm going to have you add it. Pour a little in there.
How much?
I'll show you. Just pour a little in.
That's okay.
It's going to smell so good in our shop.
Now it's going to smell really good. Smells good.
That's what makes candle making fun, Ivy. You never know. Okay, so Ivy, we're going to add some wax, highly scented wax, as you determined that you wanted. I'm just going to pour it in. It doesn't matter in a plastic container like this. I'm going to pour it to the top. Okay. Is there any particular colors, Ivy, that you like? I mean, this is what I said. Okay.
Pink.
Yeah. Come on over here.
That's cool.
This is a candle that I made. It should be similar to Ivy's. So it's like we have twins because of the colors that we used.
Turn it around.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, very cool.
And see how it made the speckled top, which I kind of like. It's kind of wild. And then we've got it streaking up the sides like on her candle as well. I'm going to try it for sure. So there we go. Very cool. So you want your pan level. You eyeball it. So you're going like this.
You're just mounting the bottom flat.
There you go. It's not too difficult. And then I just kind of pull it across. You did good, Ivy.
Thank you.